My name is James Williams Jr. Yes, you're about to see me eat a special thing from my MRE package. I'm going to leave the room. I'm going to let you guys watch my movie. I don't know how long it's going to be. I'm going to get out of here. I'm going to let you watch it. I'm going to stay away from it. You may hear the door open and you may hear the door close. But, I think this is my Dragon's Breath movie. No. I think it's my Path of Ascension movie. Not sure which damn movie it is. Give me a second, I can tell you. Yep. It's my Path of Ascension movie, which is not my very first movie. My very first movie is Fallen Dragons. I think I have that on disc, and if I do, it's gonna look cheesy, but it's gonna be on here. You guys can see that my acting isn't the best. But I'm gonna give it to you, and enjoy. Like I said, it's gonna look cheesy. It's also gonna come from right to left.
Tonight will be the beginning of the journey. For wind allows the wind. This is only the beginning for the guardians of the earth. Today will be the day that you take your path. Ascension. Today will be the day where you become a god amongst men and take your rightful place as leader of the guardians. And you will do this because it is your destiny.
Why my father and sister are playing a stupid dragon statue. I mean, it's not like it's gonna come to life and tell me anything important.
The form is very good.
Must be losing it. For a minute there, I actually thought this dragon statue was talking to me. Actually gonna believe the strength that she's talking to. Drugs. I don't drink. So you talked. So, what the hell's going on? I mean, statues don't just come alive and talk. Okay? That is not a possibility.
I mean, after all, my father made me drag you here. I don't know why. It's a little family tradition and training in front of the dragon. You're the only dragon statue we have. So, what's the deal?
The deal? The deal is simple. Today is the day that you follow in your father's footsteps and become one of the Earth's guardians. Today is the day
that you ascend. You must take the path. The path of ascension. And when it is over, you will be the leader of the guardians of the Earth and universe. You will know all that is holy. You will know all that is not. And you will know all things among mankind.
Let me get this straight. What you're trying to tell me is that I'm going to lead this group of rulers who control the elements, and that the guardians are going to protect the universe and some other stuff. We're going to have a crime, then the heroes are going to be known, and all that other stuff, right? I think that I've lost my mind. I bumped my head while doing a tornado kick somewhere along the line today. I've slipped and kicked myself in the face, and I've knocked myself senseless. I mean, come on. You're gonna tell me that I can control the wind because I'm wind of the House of Wind? I already know I'm wind of the House of Wind. So I have to deal with some guy named Ice, some guy named Fire, or Flame, or whatever. I have to deal with a guy named Stone, because their elements are Earth, Fire, and Water, which means Ice. I'm gonna tell you this. I don't really care for all of this, but if it's my destiny, I'll face it with honor. And when I wake up from eating that sandwich that I ate last night, I'm gonna tell my father it's true. And I'm gonna tell him the next time he wants me to take a statue out and practice on our land instead of at the temple, I'm gonna tell him to take a statue out of this little red dragon, turn it sideways, and shove it up his yin-yang. Now, I don't know what you're talking about, but for miles and miles around, you want me to go on a path of ascension and battle three element warriors. Hey, isn't there five elements in the elemental table? Yeah. Fire? Well, maybe there isn't. What do you know? You know, I mean, come on. Your lips didn't even move.
That's because I'm talking to you telepathically, kid. Besides, you kids always have to learn the hard way. You think you're the only guardian who went through this? I, too, once was a guardian. In my human form. But I am no longer that form. But the family carries on our tradition, great-grandson. When I died, I turned into this dragon statue. Was the only way to preserve the family tree, and the only way to keep your father and his father in check. So therefore, you will follow the path of the guardians that has been chosen for you. You have no choice. It is your destiny, and you will go for it. Because when you leave this place, you will already be on the path. The other guardians have already been alerted, and they are waiting for their leader to rise and make a stand. And you will be a leader. You will be a great leader, a grand stand. And you will make that stand today. Besides, if you don't, we'll all die and crumble to dust. And the world will be in danger. You are Wind of the House of Wind. That's why your name is Wind. W-E-N. Wind. Look here, half-breed. You're the first generation half-breed hero. So it's time for you to step up and make sure the first generation can't be copied, followed, or duplicated. Now do your damn job as a hero, and walk the path of ascension.
Okay, look, pal. Let's say you're right. Let's say I accept this challenge. Let's say I walk out of here on this path of ascension. What about you? Did I just leave you here so my father can chew me out, do some other things, and whatnot? I mean, come on. What else am I supposed to do with a truck and dragon statue? I mean, I brought you here because Dad said so. This thing, you mean my grandfather's spirit stuck in a statue? Okay, look. I don't understand where you're going with this. I don't really care. The last time I checked, Native Americans did not turn into dragon centers. They turned into wolves, eagles, hawks, things like that. A dragon statue? What makes you so special? It will win a house of wind. And my last name is Windstorm. You know, something's not right here. Now, before you go any deeper in this, just to cut this really, really short, telepathically speaking, I'm going to go on this challenge just because of the simple fact that I really like to fight. Not like to test my skills. More importantly, I need to test your theory on me being able to manipulate the air around me. I've never been able to do it before. I can't do it now. So,
sure, as I'm standing here, and you're standing here, you will take this challenge because it's the only way home. Ascension. You must take the challenge. You have no choice. And besides, what else is a kid like you gonna do with his life if he's not defending the world? Some jobs don't cut it. I mean, you should know. You're working at your father's dojo.
I'll go. I know this.
Now the real game begins. Let's see if my great-grandson is all that he's supposed to be. After all, if the prophecy is true and the winds of fate are right, he shall become the greatest hero ever known to man. Now let's hope he's right. I like prophecies. After all, prophecy said that I'd be stuck in the form of a dragon until my great-great-grandson would be free enough to believe in himself and become the strongest guardian ever. Because without air, no one can breathe.
Cannot form cyclones.
To get your ass beat.
You what? It's a beating you gotta get.
So be it, bitch.
Do this.
Get up. Get up. think you're tough?
Return soon. Be seeing ya. Name's Wynn of the House of Wynn. I just took out your friend a few miles back. Now I'm gonna take you out. So, I'm ready to do this way.
So I see you got past Flame.
Yeah, you're next.
Sure.
Do it. Yeah.
guy, he loves you.
Right, man. You told him everything you know, man.
Buddy, I mean, Patsy, you do got a little spunk in, you know.
Yeah, a little Rambo, man.
But, yeah, let's go help him.
Let's go help this man.
My grandson has completed his mission. All that remains is to start the new one. His journey has only just begun. As the leader of the Guardians, he will have a lot to do. Go and show the world what the Guardians can do.
Damn. I guess it stopped.